when is a pebble more interesting than just being a pebble? Well, some pebbles are definitely more than they seem. Sometimes they might actually be fossils. This is a sea urchin, and you can find them on lots and lots of beaches across the south coast. To begin with, a different material starts to form, and that's the chalk, and it's made from the little skeletons of tiny marine microorganisms. As they settle out of the water column, they cover up anything that's on the seabed. If the thing that they're covering up is a dead sea urchin, the particles will replicate the surface details almost perfectly. Over time, the sea urchin decays away to nothing, leaving a hole in the chalk. And as all that this is going on, sponges are dying and they're decaying, and they form a siliceous ooze which penetrates the chalk, filling any voids that there might be, so that we now have a cast of the dead sea urchin. So, next time you're walking along the beach, look out for a heart-shaped object with a five-pointed impression on the surface, and you might have found yourself a 90 million year old sea urchin like this one.